When I was in the studio with Graceland, I realized that I could make the track that I liked. And then, because I'd been writing songs since I'm 15, I knew how to write a song once the track existed. So I said, okay, I'm not going to experience this frustration of writing a song and saying I didn't cut the right track. I'll make a track that I like. And then I'll write the song, and if I don't like the song, I'll erase the song, but the track still is there, so I'll fix it. And in fact, that's exactly what occurred with Boy in the Bubble. I wrote an entirely different song, and finished it and said, well, the truth is, I really don't like this. And it took a little while for me to say that, because once you invest yourself, you really. You know, you fool yourself and you say you think you like it because you worked hard, you know. But the truth was I didn't like it, and I said, okay, I have to throw it out and start over again, and I did, and rewrote Boy in the Bubble.